a good minecart station with stops. So basically, just put some track down. Just say, I'll put a stop here. Stop there and here. Just take some power rails, put that along there. Not crap. All right, and we'll put them there. Hold on, let me look at this real quick. All right. All right. Now let's put. Let's put some rails here. Put that there. You're gonna need a button. In this case, we're gonna need two. Alright. That can stay like that. Alright, now follow that. Alright, let's test it out. Then you can add whatever you want to this. Like a minecart dispenser or whatever. Alright. Alright, so what you do is press the button, go. If you don't want to go here, then just press the button again, and then go off to your next place. So you can put any kind of extension between here, like you can go from one mining cave to another. And so that's about it. Once again, if you don't want to go here, press the button, go. Don't want to go here, press the button, go. And just stop wherever you would like to stop, and continue on with your mining. So this is how to build a minecart subway system type of thing. So see you guys later.